When Pickett was a freshman, Pitt decided to let him start the last game of the season and bench Ben DiNucci. Yes, the meme himself, Ben DiNucci. I guess the Panthers wanted to see what they had in Pickett, so they threw him to the Wolves against an undefeated number 2 Miami team. But then, Pitt shocked college football. Pickett scored 3 touchdowns and, most importantly, didn't turn the ball over. It was a bright sliver of hope for Pitt.